During the summer of 2015, I went to my local river. As I approached the dock, I saw a lump laying in the middle of it. I examined the lump and found that it was a fish beached on the dock. I panicked, looking for something to put it in. I wanted to take it home so I could cure it from any injuries before I released it. Luckily, there was an empty bait container off to the side. I grabbed it, filled it with water, and plopped the fish into the container. As I was running off the dock, a 17-year-old boy stopped me. He grabbed the fish out of the cup and asked, "Why do you have this? It's a goby. You're supposed to kill them." I said, "Put him back in the cup." Then he asked, "What would you do if I threw it at the ground and stomped on it?" I replied, "Put him back in the cup." Then he started to squeeze the fish. His friend yelled, "Just put it back in the cup, man." He stopped squeezing it. The guy used his thumb to crack its jaw and make it bleed. He put it back in the cup and then said, "Have fun trying to save it now. You're stupid." I ran up the dock with it in the cup, and my mom drove me home. I put it in a nice tank with clean water. His eye and jaw were messed up. I medicated him with Malefix. Weeks later, his eye was healed. He was eating, and I found out he was a round goby. He has continued to live and is still alive now. I hope you enjoy these interesting facts, videos, and pictures I have provided. Thank you.
There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. I met a girl of a different kind. We ruled the world. I thought I'd never lose her outside. We were so young. I think of her now.